Oh, good morning, everyone. Well, I just caught a bit of an Atari Basin. So I actually thought I was going to the other one. Okay, Kitty's gone for the flag. Haven't actually played PvP much in Season of Discovery, so kind of hear that it's really broken. I hear Warlock's ridiculously powerful, but I guess we'll have to see, won't we? A little bit of soul for Mark today. Some good healers here. Oh man. I'm actually wondering if I should go for like full prot, simply because I have all the stuns and all kinds of weird things. Oh, damn, I can't change my talents. Are we getting our asses kicked, are we? A bit dramatic. Oh man, I'm taking the lumber mill and everything. We go help him up here. Looks like we've basically got that under control at the moment. I'm not sure why. Me, I disarmed him. Come on, smash. I'm so not used to PvP. Probably shows, doesn't it? Maybe there's trouble at the old mill. Come. Where are they? Bloody mage blinking away. It's gonna kill me now. Right, if it wants to go play in the water, that's fine. That's one player down. Something over here. mage is back. That pesky mage going. He's gonna lead us away, I swear. Should we kill darn things? Damn thing. Are you gonna kill us? Okay, so there's some defenders and stuff down there. Farm flag open. There's a bloody rogue there. Let's see if we can do the lumber mill. Killed something. Oh man, they're assaulting a bloody farm. We can oh man, he'd have ran off up there. What the hell, why are we spawning over? Oh, we took the farm. Not the farm, the stable. Oh my gosh. Wow, this is a ton of events. I tell you what, being a warrior in Season of Discovery is so much better. I mean, one of the main reasons is we've got the chest item, which allows you to have two charges, basically. And you can charge whilst you're in combat. Okay, so this guy's dying up here. Let's see. So they're just living up there at the moment. Oh, shoot. Some nasty look is doing horrible things to me. Thank you. bloody rogue. Come on, come on. He did outnumber us, but... close, actually. Look, it's got blow bleeds on it. It can't even self. Nice. That's a pain, though. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on, 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 come on. Kill, 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 kill! Ah! Gosh darn it. Apparently we've got issues at the lumber mill. Ah, oh, just threw my life away. Damn.
Crime legal. Like in California, you can just do things.
Quick, 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 quick. Ah, oh, yes. Good. Tell you what, we're being really strong on defense today. Can be a bit tricky sometimes, but yeah, we're doing okay actually. Let's go see the lumber mill. But yeah, one of the problems with Warrior originally was I already mentioned this, but the sort of fact that if you're in combat, you can charge. Aw, look, there's a warrior. Hunter over there. We can go get the Huntard. Oh, yes, that felt good. Double charge was good. Oh, why am I being attacked? See, we're gonna stack the stable. So basically, I'm pressing the button to Oh, yes! We got the freaking stable, man. Wondering what I'm using. I'm using the Deathbringer and Doom's Edge. intimidating shouts. I'll tell you what, I mean, we kind of disrupted their kind of base, didn't we? And sometimes I think disruption helps quite a bit. Oh yeah, lumber mill is open. We get a lumber mill. It's one person up there. No, I think I should attack the mine actually. We're doing pretty good, so. There's a conflict over there. Oh, mare dead. Let's go see what they're doing. They're doing some cool stuff. Yes, man. Isn't it funny how people kind of synchronize? See how little PvP I've actually done. What is this thing? Is it a tank? Let's do our, yes, we disarmed it. Running away now. Come on. That was nice. Gosh darn, it's been a pretty good battlegrounds as far as I'm concerned. Okay, spawn camping a little bit, but yeah. It's fun, isn't it? Oh man, I actually really like PvPing as this warrior right now. I always did like warrior PvP, it's always been really good fun. But yeah, it's extra good. We got our Valor of Vazroth, which increases crit by 5%. And all kinds of nice buffs and things, so yeah, we pretty much run, I think. Sick. What do we do? Okay. 42 honorable kills, 7 killing blows, and 8 deaths. Not bad, I don't think. It's pretty good. Oh, well, I did want to go to AV, but yeah. So we'll see how AV is like. I think that's a pretty good video. I don't normally do,
May your blades never dull. Be safe. For the Horde. Go forth to victory. Be safe. May your blades never dull. Strength for the Horde.
Strength. Yeah, I don't normally do PvP videos because they always are a bit of a mess and a bit weird. I think that was pretty sick, actually. Kind of enjoyed that. Really good with the charges and getting into battle and everything else and the stance dancing and everything else. I tell you what, you know, when Blizzard actually forced everybody to start stance dancing because we get a 10% bonus to attack and crit and whatnot, I was kind of like, oh god, really? But a lot of the top players have always kind of done this type of thing, And Blizzard have just made it so much freaking better, you know? And yeah, if you were curious, add the Doom's Edge, which is pretty good because it gives you a bunch of stats. Again, another axe. On my ring, I actually have the defensive thing, which gives you 25% defense, which again is great for PvP. Don't know why I've got the sword up or my ring enchant. Also got Onyxia Blood Talisman, which is something I got yesterday. Now, this thing actually has one hit, so it's pretty useless for PvP. But it's got 18 stamina, so that's going to make me a lot more beefy. 11 defense, so again, the idea is this is going to keep me alive. And to be honest, a lot of mages use fire. So the fact I've got, you know, pretty high fire res, I don't think it's a bad thing anyway, because fire always did a huge amount of damage, so pretty good. Again, I've got 6% hit. I like to run 6% hit because with the racial bonus of plus 5 on weapons, and you know, the ring bonus if you need it, obviously, I think you only need 6% hit basically in order to hit level 63 mobs. And okay, you might be saying, Dave, you're dual wield, what about your offhand? I'm sure I've mentioned this before, but heroic strike actually causes your offhand to hit 100% of the time when heroic strike is active. So if you can basically keep your heroic strike up most of the time, that basically turns all your damage into white damage, I suppose it would be. Is it white damage? I can't remember. But basically it means for your offhand always hits, which is like stupidly broken and really, really good because that improves rage generation and it kind of means you're happy with 6% hit. You don't really need to go above. And again, I've kind of got the tier set, so yeah, it was all pretty freaking good. Don't really have much in the way of defense, apart from the fact I'm a big beefy warrior, so yeah. Yeah, I also got this pretty nice cape and stuff, so I don't know. I'll leave it there, guys, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. I thought it was pretty freaking cool.